Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjectives lesson on the word heartfelt. It means very sincere. I'm going to give you 5 examples of how you can use this word heartfelt. Shaila gives a heartfelt thanks for helping her out. I give my heartfelt condolences for James. Judy gave her heartfelt congrats to Mary, who graduated with first class honors from university. Mary gave her heartfelt apologies for losing the contract to another company due to her mistake. I give my heartfelt sympathy to this elderly for losing her children to an accident. So these are the 5 examples that you can use the word heartfelt. If you have any requests for adjectives and you need some definitions or some examples, you can leave your comment below. And please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.